Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel and today I am going to show you how to change the mouse pointer in Windows 7 or Windows 10. So if you want to change your present mouse pointer, which is the arrow right now, then just right click over the desktop and just click on this option personalize. Now just click on this link, change mouse pointers. Now go to the pointers tab and suppose you want to change the pointer for normal selection. So just select this normal select option and click on the browse button. Now suppose you want to change it to this hand icon. Just click on this arrow link Excel and click on open. Now you can see that for normal selection we have changed it to this hand icon. Just click on the apply button and click on OK. So you can see that the mouse pointer is now changed to hand icon. If you want to change it back, then go to the change mouse pointers again. Click on pointers tab and for normal select just click on browse button again. And just change it back to the arrow. Just select this, click on the open button and click on apply, click on OK. So we have changed it back. So this is how you can change the mouse pointer in Windows 7 or Windows 10. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.